States. What is this? This is
Vin O'Connell
from the 80s?
Like, yeah.
81.
87.
87. I love this car, man. It's just so clean.
Yeah, a lot different than Americans.
Yeah, no kidding. Like, I've never seen anything like this on US soil. Standard Corolla motor.
Yeah, it's got an RB in it.
It's got an RB. RB what?
RB25.
Ooh. Turbo?
Yeah, turbo.
What size?
It's got a GTX 3582.
How much boost are you pushing?
28 pound.
28 pounds.
Yeah, and makes 607 horsepower.
I bet this thing doesn't hook up. Just a venture, I guess, there.
Yeah.
600 horsepower. What do these things weigh?
This car weighs 1120.
Good God, man.
What'd you say the setup on it was?
It's got a 4-liter Australian Barra XR6 turbo engine.
Nice. What size turbo's on it?
It's a Garrett 42x2.
Nice. About how much power?
At the moment it's running 576 kilowatts of wheels on 24 pound boost on a 85.
Nice.
Close.
Yeah, it was close. Wow. It looked like he was starting to.
That's awesome.
I'll tell about it.
get out while you can. Oh man.
Revving to 7,000.
That's insane. How much power?
Makes 1,029 at 29 pounds. Still got a bit more room in it.
Right.
And we'll see what happens. We're taking it to the hub tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
On it at 1 o'clock. We'll see if we don't can't ramp it up a little bit.
Alright. Are you in 29 pounds right now?
Yeah.
Alright. Shoot.
Thank you.
bucks.
When he wants to leave.
Let me in. Hold on. Do I just pull this up? There we go. All right. I'm not locked out. Ooh, it's got a roll cage.
It's got a roll cage.
Bro. I feel safe now.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, good job. It's a rotary, dude. You just have to talk nice to it until it starts. You gotta like pet it, call it cute names. I've been there. Trust me. Talking nice to it always works. This is no ordinary road. This is what did you call this?
Anti-hooning surface.
Anti-hooning surface, and they specifically make this type of road so it eats your tires up?
Yeah, but it just encourages us more.
Yeah, well clearly. I mean, there's all kinds of rubber marks on this damn surface of road. Yeah, it's definitely like more rocky.
They put a traffic island to stop us, but if you see the skid marks over the traffic
island. Oh, you guys go hard.
Oh.